5:06 p.m., we received calls of shots being fired here at McKinley Park. Mm-hmm. When our officers got on scene, they located a 20-year-old man who was shot in the parking lot, and he was pronounced deceased by medics on scene. Well, we're trying to piece together exactly what led up to the shooting, but unfortunately right now we don't have any suspect information. This is the 30th homicide that we've investigated so far this year. Last year at this time, we were at 68.